The sun comes up, it's a new day dawning. It's time to sing your song again. Whatever may pass and whatever lies before me, let me be singing when the evening comes. Bless the
Today, the church honors the Apostle of Germany, an Englishman who was born in the 600s and went to what is now Germany as a missionary. He was opposed and threatened, but didn't give up. And at the age of 80, still going strong, he was martyred as he was waiting and praying before administering the sacrament of confirmation. Hello, I'm Father James Kubicki, and I'd like to share with you today something that this man, Saint Boniface, once wrote in a letter. See if you don't think his words speak to us today just as much as they did to people centuries ago. In her voyage across the ocean of the world, the church is like a great ship being pounded by the waves of life's different stresses. Our duty is not to abandon ship, but to keep her on her course. The ancient fathers showed us how we should carry out this duty. They all steered Christ's ship. This they did by teaching and defending her, by their labors and sufferings, even to the point of shedding blood. I am terrified when I think of all this. I would gladly give up the task of guiding the church, which I have accepted, if I could find such an action warranted by the example of the fathers or by Holy Scripture. Since this is the case, let us turn to the words of Solomon. Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and do not rely on your own prudence. Think on Him in all your ways, and He will guide your steps. I think those are good words, whether you're the Pope steering the ship of the Church or steering yourself through life.
Dougal, Dougal, do you remember Sister Assumpta?
No.
She was here last year, and then we stayed with her in the convent back in Kildare. Do you remember it?
Ah, you do.
And then you were hit by the car when you went down to the shops for the paper. You must remember all that. And then you won £100 with your lottery card.
Ah, you must remember it, Dougal.
Weren't you accidentally arrested for shoplifting? I remember we had to go down to the police station to get you. And the police station went on fire? And you had to be rescued by helicopter?
Do you remember? You can't remember any of that. Huh? The helicopter. When you fell out of the helicopter. Over the zoo. Do you remember the tigers? You don't remember. You were wearing your blue jumper.
Ah, Sister Assumpta, hello there.